Don't bring a frown to old Broadway. You got a clown on Broadway. Your troubles never.
Wait, hold that song. Ah, that was a grand song. Broadway Melody, you remember it. But now we're ready with the new and greater Broadway Melody. So new, in fact, that it's a year ahead. So off with the old, on with the new. You have it, Francis Langford. Take it away. Hey, Lucky Star, they're at Idol of the Airways, that riotous rage of radio, Jack Benny.
This is Jack Benny coming to you with the latest stories, new jokes, and wisecracks.
And here is the outstanding screen sensation of the decade, the personality who brings more talent to the motion picture world than any newcomer in 10 years, singing and dancing her way to fame into your heart, the lovely Eleanor Powell, the best-looking and most gifted of the new leading men. The boy who is rapidly speeding to stardom, Robert Taylor. And comedy, oh, the grandest clowns you ever met, mad, dizzy, delirious Buddy and Vilma Ebsen. June night, more beautiful than ever. She dances divinely with Nick Long Jr. Una Merkel, Sid Silvers, Francis Langford, Robert Wildhack.
Well, for instance, there's the light and thin or blonde type of snore.
Hey, Bert, who do you think is going to have a baby?
Who?
My mother.
Listen, Snoop, from now on, nobody's going to have any more babies.
Well, you can't stop my mother from having a baby.
I can stop her from having it in my column.
Will you wear it for me?
Don't worry. The minute I hear people calling you a rat, I'll raise your salary.
All right, I'll be so big a rat you can put a saddle on me.
Madame Albertina Rasch, genius of the ballet, surpasses her loveliest creations with the spectacular fantasy in a garden of dreams. Here they are, the men who write the songs the world sings. They show her Brown and Arthur Freed. They have created lilting melodies, haunting harmonies. Listen.
Broadway Bill, it's got me.
I've got a feeling you're fooling. I've got a feeling it's all a frame.
You gotta sing before breakfast. Croon a tune and rejoice. Before you use that coffee pot, use your voice.
You've often heaven's portal here on earth for this voice.